guys, it's Chris with Blind Man's Bluff Gaming, and welcome to Far Cry Blood Dragon. This game just came out on back compat on Xbox One, so I'm going back and replaying it, and I'm pretty excited to do it because this game is actually really good. Hey, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for daily Let's Play goodness. I play new games and new releases and old classics like this one. Classics a lot of people may have missed, and actually it's really good. Anyways, guys, let's hit it.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Wake your motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. With Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert, alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
I missed the fuel tank.
Set us down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily.
That's Michael Biehn as the voice actor, or as Rex Power Colt. He's from Terminator 1. Oh man, I just brain farted. Terminator 1.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Kill these slappies here. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Missed him. Where'd he go? He's just sitting there. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Nap time. I'm a real heartbreaker.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
Yeah, I do remember Tombstone. He was in
After
Tombstone.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby
He's
enemy.
Been in a ton of movies. I just can't remember him at the moment.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcement.
On a plasma TV in the morning, and
when the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
You can't see me with your cyber mind. But yeah, they don't. I guess they don't really make plasmas anymore. But at the time, they had like the best darks you could get in a TV, like the most natural, deepest darks. And the only issue with them is, one, they put out a lot of heat, which is nice in the winter, but really bad in the summer.
Leave no enemies functioning. Use the weapon wheel subroutine to access your other weapon.
Man, I need some more armor. Simba. But anyways, yeah, the glare on them, though. They have, like, a screen that makes them super, super glare. Oh, I just realized, you know what these dudes sound like? Cylons from Battlestar Galactica, you know, the 80s one, not, you know, the remake. I'm getting out of here because I'm getting tired of them throwing grenades at me here. Sniper over there. That far away. There's nothing to see over here, buddy. Yeah, there's Cylons. That is cool. Hear that dude panting? That was funny. Oh hell, I can't. What? Okay. I'd have to turn up my contrast here or something. I can't see nothing. Should have used my pistol. Oh, not that. Thank you. I do like how they mark the guys once you spot them in here. For me, I'm actually legally blind, so I can't see the HUD unless I stop and really look at it and stare at it or something. So a game like this is kind of tough for me to play. But the fact that they, highlight the enemies, that helps me quite a bit.
No longer the head of the class.
I think I failed turning off the alarm though. This dude can run, man. Oh, I love that.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Wait, you don't have a silencer yet anyway?
Oh,
I love this gun.
Soldiers while protecting Spider.
Scan these chumps. I don't know why I always talk real quiet when I'm playing stealth. It's funny.
Reminder, after a blade
we're hunting
takes
rabbits.
You can chain kill nearby enemies.
Yeah, it wasn't very good. Dang it. Why couldn't I chain him?
It's a Mega Force, alright!
Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.